the lazy penguin. A penguin called Penny lived in the snow. In the cold water, he would swim and row. All other penguins worked hard, but Penny laughed, ha 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 ha, and moved forward. His friends advised him every day, "Penny dear, save for your snowy day. Collect food when it snows a lot, or nothing will remain in your pot." Means, when your teacher or mom tells you to do something or study, you just listen to them. But Penny would turn away his head, not listen to them, and laughed instead. Then it snowed very heavily one night. Everyone stayed indoors, shivering with fright. Penny was hungry and wanted to eat, but there was nothing salty or sweet. Now Penny remembered every word spoken by his friends, which he had not heard. "Now I will have to remain hungry. How long will it be? That's my worry." Then there was a knock at the door. His friends had got him food for sure. "I would work hard," Penny then said. "For the snowy days, I would save some bread. Work hard to save yourself from worry, so that when hard times come, you aren't sorry."